Kelly Brothers joining us with a live look at our business news.
Yeah, there was a lot of pain back then, no doubt about it. But the folks who did hang tough, I think, came out the other end pretty well. As you mentioned, the S&P and NASDAQ more than doubling over the last 3 years. As for the market today, we're looking at a jobs number. 227,000 jobs created last month in this country. The prior 2 months were revised upward, the unemployment rate staying the same at 8.3%. Let's check the real-time numbers because the market is in positive territory today. Dow Jones Industrial Average is up 19 points at 12,926. NASDAQ and S&P in positive territory as well. Starbucks! They want to control the world. No, they don't. They are actually, they are coming out with single-serving coffee machines that lets people brew up their latte and their other coffee drinks at home. It's called Verismo. It's going to go on sale online at high-end specialty stores and some Starbucks cafes this fall. This, obviously, a real threat to Green Mountain, which was a darling of stock pickers last year. As a matter of fact, it topped out in the fall at around $110 a share. But it has taken a hit yesterday and today, as a matter of fact, now barely trading above $50 a share. Starbucks, on the other hand, up at about a 52-week high, just over $50 a share. So Starbucks, to be honest with you, I'm a little surprised it's taken this long for Starbucks to get into single serving, seeing the success that Green Mountain had there and all the other stuff Starbucks does, the music and the food and everything else. But once they get into something, they usually do it in a big way. Guys, back to you.
That's for sure.
That is definitely the truth. All right, Kelly, thank you. Have a great weekend.
You too. Thanks.